finally satisfied.
That, ladies and gentlemen, the jog is good in this, the $2,000 Donald F. Hunter Memorial Amateur Owner Working Hunter Over Fences Class. At the top of the leaderboard, once again, your winner, Jeff Brandmaier and NiteCap. Congratulations once again, Jeffy. In second today was Hillary Donaldson and Bancroft. In third, Cawthra Burns and Buckingham. Fourth place, Anchorman and Asta Torove. In fifth, Chatsworth and Olivia Groenwagen. In sixth, Ashley Arnold and Lestat. Seventh in the stake is Round Midnight and Muffie Guthrie. And completing our top eight, Nikki Moffitt and Ritz-Carlton. Congratulations once again to all of our competitors, not only in the Donald F. Hunter Memorial Amateur Owner Working Hunter class, but indeed the entire Amateur Owner Working Hunter division. A job well done here at the Royal. And now as we turn our attention to the end of the ring, it is time for that victory jung by our winner of the state class, Jeff Brandmaier and NiteCap. with the completion of the division in just a few moments, ladies and gentlemen, we will award our national champion. Canadian Championship today in the Amateur Owner Working Hunter Canadian Division, the Michael C. Sifton Memorial Trophy, the Duke of Westminster's Challenge Cup, originally presented in 1965 by Gerald Duke of Westminster. This award is presented to the top point earner that is a Canadian-owned entry. We'd like to thank our kind sponsor, the Sifton family of Armadale, Colorado, Limited from Aurora, Ontario, of their support here today. And now, let us welcome in our national champion. He won the class, he won the stake, and now he wins the championship. Jeff Brandmaier and NiteCap. And a big congratulations to them once again, as now we welcome in our reserve champion for the competition. Please welcome Muffie, Guthrie and Round Midnight. Ladies and gentlemen, congratulations once again first to our reserve champion, Muffie Guthrie, and Round Midnight, and our Canadian national champion, Jeff Brandmaier, and NiteCap, your 2022 champions for the Amateur Owner Working Hunter Division. Now we turn our attention to the ring once again for that solo victory jog, this time as your champion of the Canadian Amateur Owner Hunter Division, Jeff Brandmaier and NiteCap. Royal Horse Show thanks John Deere, our official equipment supplier, for providing the horsepower to help keep our competition rings and stables in world-class condition. Nothing runs like a deer.
There's something coming. It's the spark of what's next. Quietly bold. Powerful.